the few survivors still out there. Mostly corrupted from the disease, it's not fair.
Thank you.